There are 130 bodies of water in Minnesota that are infested with zebra mussels. The Minnesota River is just the latest as the DNR tries to stop the spread of invasive species.
The DNR says zebra mussels were found in Lackey Parle, a Minnesota river reservoir, in September. It also says invasive carp were found in the river. The designation will now change commercial fishing and bait trapping regulations there. The DNR says it's trying to prevent their spread into other waterways, and the designation does not mean that they are well established in the waters. Meanwhile, bait sellers, with more lakes and rivers falling victim to invasive species, say it's harder to do business.
Our trappers can't go to all, you know, just anywhere and get them. Yep. So it's shut down our resources. You can't go to any pond or whatever. You'll have to have it checked out and make sure that it's not infested.
Now, the DNR says that not all waterways that are designated as infested waters actually have invasive species in them, rather that they are connected to waterways that perhaps do. In this case, the DNR says that zebra mussels were not found at its collection sites in Chaska and Mankato. In St. Peter today, Dylan Wollenhouse, KARE 11 News.